My darling, I absolutely cannot believe our day is here. I am so crazy excited to become your wife and to share the rest of our lives together.
Karen, to me you are perfect. You are always the most stunning woman in the room. With just one thought of you, I'm enveloped with warmth. I give you all my heart, I give you all my soul. With each passing day, I seem to love you more than the day before.
You're my rock. I now absolutely cannot imagine it being anyone else. I'm so happy that you're the one I'll continue to laugh with and to share what life has to throw at us. I really feel butterflies in my stomach thinking about the life we will create together.
You can never know the depth of my love for you, and there aren't enough words in the dictionary to describe it. Whether it's a good day or a bad day, you will never ever feel less loved by me than you do on this day.
That you, quote, just know, I love you with all my heart and can't wait to be yours forever.
I can't wait to start our future together.
It's like stunning.
It's so me.
Yeah.
Gift. Give the gift of a new language, 16 units of Hebrew group lessons. Private lessons. Excellent. Excellent. Tada rabba.
We welcome family and friends from around the world to Karen and Michael's wedding. Karen and Michael are happy that so many of you who mean so much to them are here to share and celebrate. Karen, you have found in Mike someone who balances you and your relationship in many wonderful ways. Mike is warm and affectionate. That's one of the things you love the most about him. He always makes you feel loved, beautiful, desired, and you always feel safe with him. You love everything about Mike. You love the person he is and the ideals that he cares about. You love the fact that he is smart and funny and unbelievably caring.
Oh my God. You are absolutely stunning.
With Mike, you are both cherished and respected. Mike also always lets you know that he's proud of you and that he wants you to push yourself professionally. You have always felt completely connected to him in a rare but thrilling way. In your words, with Mike, I can be silly and goofy, funny, weird, and outrageous. However, when the situation calls for seriousness, Mike also knows how to be serious. And when I need Mike to give me strength, love, and support, he always does. You know, everyone says, you just know. And with Mike, that really was true. I'm so ready to marry Mike and be bound together for the rest of our lives. Mike, your sentiments echo Karen's. Karen is your partner. You love her personality, admire her goals, her energy, her enthusiasm, her outlook on life, and her focused determination. Mike appreciates that Karen is brilliant, funny, compassionate, loving, and driven. In Mike's words, Karen has this classy air of sophistication about her, and a laugh that could brighten even the most saddened souls. To me, Karen is always the most breathtaking woman in the room. I'm filled with incredible warmth just thinking about Karen and the idea of starting a family with her. Mike goes on to say that he has never been so sure about anything in his life, and he is about Karen being the one. Mike loves you, Karen, more than he could ever express in words. It is my pleasure and honor to pronounce you husband and wife. May your bond of love be as difficult to break as it would be to put together the pieces of this glass. Mazel tov!
The name Karen can be used both in Israel and in the Netherlands, but also in the United States. And it has several meanings. The first one in Hebrew, Karen is a ray of light. As you all know, a ray of light shines and gives light. And this is what Karen has been to us all these years.
So today I'm the father of the groom, and today is the day I watch my son commit himself to the man, the husband, and the father he is going to be. Today, Karen and Michael prove their love by committing themselves to each other before us all.
It was kind of shocking when I first heard about Karen that I didn't meet her right away, because first thing Mike does is introduce me to his girlfriend. But when I met her, it made sense. I knew right away that Karen was different from everyone else.
Karen, you're one of the most influential figures in our lives. We laugh, we cry, and no matter what life throws at us, we know our support for each other never falters.
Karen, it's an absolute honor for us to stand by your side today as we revel in your happiness alongside you. We knew you would be a beautiful bride, but wow, you look even more stunning than we could have imagined.
We always pictured Karen with a tall, dark, handsome, Jewish doctor, lawyer.
And then came Mike. He's a smart guy. He's funny, no question about that. He's a lawyer.
And then Mike came along. Check, 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 check.
We're so excited to have you on board as our brother-in-law. You bring warmth, bear hugs, and a zest for life.
I've seen you succeed in your career, buy your first home. Until I met Karen and you brought her to us, to our family, I have never seen you in love.
I know Mike for more than 2 years now, and I must say, I like the guy, I like the guy. I really appreciated the time that he took to visit our family and friends in Israel, in the Netherlands, so he can understand Karen better.
Karen is very kind, as we all know, and she loves Michael very deeply. I couldn't ask for a better person for him. I can understand why he wants to bring her into our family, and certainly she is warmly welcome. And in fact, and honestly, she's already part of the family.
It was the way that Mike looks at her and talks about her. When we were in New Orleans, he would tell anybody that wanted to listen how lucky he was and how in love he was with her.
She is a lovely and talented woman who makes my son a happier man. I have no doubt they're gonna make each other very happy.
The chemistry between you is so visible. We can feel it when we're around you. I'm thrilled to be able to say to you today what Karen said to my husband and me at my wedding. The two of you together make so much sense.
I'm so grateful for you to have found your soulmate. I'm so grateful you found each other. Congratulations to you both. I love you both.
So Mike, welcome to our family, and we look forward to the many wonderful times ahead.
So for one last time, let's raise our glasses to the bride and groom May you have but nothing but love and happiness throughout your life. I love you guys. Cheers.
Let's all say L'chaim.
Just why?